Emiliano Velasquez presents Hygiene 101.
Today we're going to be talking about hygiene. Hygiene is the practice of maintaining good health and keeping microbes away through cleanliness. Washing your hands is very important. There are always germs on your hands that you can't see. Most people wash their hands but don't do it as if for 20 seconds like they're supposed to. Deodorant. Wearing deodorant doesn't make people around you uncomfortable. And ladies like a guy who smells good. Showering is very important because you wash away all the germs that are all over your body, including your hair. Not washing your hair can make it itchy and oily, and not to mention lice like dirty hair, so it's very important to wash your hair. Taking good care of your nails and keeping up with cutting them keeps them looking nice and healthy. But if you don't take care of them, they'll look like this. Also, washing your face is good hygiene because dirt and oil clog your pores and can also cause pimples. You can wash your face in the shower or in the sink. Either one works. Good hygiene involves keeping your shoes clean so your feet won't smell. Don't wear socks more than once because it can cause foot infections, so always wear clean socks when putting on your shoes. An example of good hygiene are surgeons because they wash their hands very good so germs won't get in contact with oils. Brushing your teeth is very important. It doesn't only give you bad breath. If you don't clean them, it also gives you cavities, and if you don't treat cavities, you could get a heart disease. So washing your teeth at least twice a day is good for hygiene and health. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video.